This here is the banded donkey kickback. What Larita is doing wrong here is hyperextending the lumbar spine and anteriorly tilting the pelvis. What you want to do instead is keep that core neutral just like this, move solely at the hips. Notice how she traps the band in her bottom knee to keep it stable.